Paul McCartney's solo career. And the first one goes like this.
Man.